and 16 for Holy Hard Knocks MMA from Hillsdale, Michigan. Let's make some noise for Tanhold, the Machine, Barrington. And we have his opponent sent across the cage, fighting out of the red corner. He weighed in at 185 pounds. He has an MMA record of 11-3. He fights for Team Relentless from South Bend, Indiana. Let's make some noise for Tweezy Adewale Hunter. Grappling match scheduled for three-minute rounds. Fight fans, here we go, here we go. Remember, folks, grappling match scheduled for three-minute rounds. I'll tell you what, folks, a lot of talent in this cage right here. Maria Garza, she's going to square off against the champion, Maria Clark. You're going to love that, folks. That's a great event right there. Also, the main event of the evening, 170-pound Mad Men Promotion Championship. I'll tell you what, Mickey Marsak squaring off against Luis Franklin for the vacant belt. You got to love that, folks. We want to thank Allie one more time. You sounded very, very good, lovely lady. That's very awesome. Great job.
Second out.
And take advantage, folks, at Pete's over there. Looks like they just got three left. All right, folks, round two. Schedule for three here. Go. Official videographer of tonight's event, you gotta love that. And the crazy ones over there, the wild ones, Dave's Ultimate Lawn Care and Tree Services, you gotta love those guys. And don't forget about the 50-50 raffle. First ticket we draw tonight for a $100 gift certificate. And the second one we're gonna draw is money, folks, you gotta love that. Here it is, folks, the last and final round, round number three, brought to you by Kimmy, Davey, Avon, folks, you gotta love it. Here we go.
Come on, Donald. Posture, posture. You know how to defend it. Posture, posture.
Remember, half body slams, half body slams.
Beautiful, Don. Pass the leg, pass the leg.
All right. Let's hear you fight, fans. Here we go.
Drop down, drop. There it is. Drop down, drop down. Don't let him isolate an arm back. Congratulations on that victory right there. I'm sure you want to thank a few people, my friend.
I want to just start off by saying I want to thank God. I want to thank my grandparents. And actually, I had a birthday I was supposed to attend to from my aunt, so I came here. So I cornered my teammates, Devon Ellis, Donovan Avila. They all want to say I love you. Shout out to Don, your girl. I want to say I'm glad all y'all are out here tonight, man. I was enjoying the show. And I want to give a special thanks and a shout out to my boy Don, to my opponent. He's a good grappler. Thought he had me. And I just want to say thanks, Steve, guys. I want to thank everybody. I don't know what else to say now.
Well, I'll tell you what, my friend. How about a round of applause one more time? Your winner, Jordan Easy Hunter. Now, Don, if I get you in here, my friend, it is my understanding, one hell of a freaking fight right there, right? That's a military talking right there. Now, I was told you have a professional fight coming up. I'm sure you want to thank a few people. Please let these guys know where you're going to fight at next and what for.
I'm going to be fighting November 21st in Lansing for TWC at 170. And I just want to thank everybody for supporting me. All my coaches, John McDonald, Lewis Cage, Steve Gossip for going to come over there. And I'm just going to go out there and do what I got to do. Bring it back to Hillsdale. That's all I got to say. Well, thanks a lot. I tell you what, my friend, I love it. You heard it here first, November 21st, TWC Professional Fighter.